We're always on high alert, since he's always on high alert and he's always wanting to bite something. I always have to be on my toes and be ready. We are highly versatile and able to do a little bit more high profile stuff, as well as the day-to-day, which is searching for anyone or anything that isn't supposed to be there and making sure that everyone on the base stays safe.